So you both are here today to meet a brilliant bunch of children called Amazing. They are currently having a little party, which means that you can have a quick chat with their choir director, Rachel, who has nominated them. So if you're happy, we can head inside and meet.
Hi, Simon. Hi, Bruno. Oh, it's so wonderful to meet you.
Rachel.
Thank you for coming.
So you're the...
director of Amazing. Hello.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you guys.
Why did you nominate them for this special surprise?
Because they are amazing. We're an arts organisation and charity. We work with thousands of kids supporting mental health through the arts. And I just thought that they deserved something really special and really exciting. And all the children here absolutely love Britain's Got Talent.
So they have no idea that we're here?
No, so it's going to be a massive surprise for them.
Don't tell them because we are going to jump out of a box.
I've heard. Are you excited about the present?
No one told me that.
I know that, in case you just change your mind.
Get out of a box.
Simon, your box.
Oh! Oh, we're in.
You don't know where you're going to be taking that.
Do you want to come in?
I would, but I can't.
You know, with me, something is going to get broken.
So, have you had fun? You have been so amazing today.
Okay, guys, we're just going to move the box, so hold on, please.
The things you do.
But I've got one more special little surprise for you.
And cue box, cue box, cue box.
That is so funny.
Are you ready to count down with me?
Look, we just wanted to pop in, actually, to congratulate you on being such a fantastic group of singers, and that's why we set up this party for you. Oh, yeah, there was one other thing I forgot to mention. You're all going to be on BGT with us. And then I saw her face. And we are doing it now.
Our goal is to make Simon get on his 2 feet. When I wanted sunshine, I got
rain. And then I saw the face.
Tell everyone how we met.
Earlier, we all just had like having a party. As a huge box came out, and then Simon and Bruno came out of the box. I still don't know how you fit in there.
It was the best surprise. We heard how good this choir was. So we said, you know what? You are going to be on BGT later today.
Oh, that's great.
And Rachel, who put the choir together, she arranged the surprise.
She's over there. Yeah!
So, what are you going to sing? Is it a new song or a cover?
Well, all of the songs in Amazing have been made by the children. And this one is called Be Who You Wanna Be, and it's about just, like, being you and expressing yourself and not, like, letting anyone tell you who to be.
Love that. OK, do you think you're going to win?
Of course!
OK. The stage is yours.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Let's go!
Oh, dead centre. They all are love it.
You guys, you stay where you are.
Alicia.
Oh, a burst of energy and colour and joy. All of you did a great, great job. I enjoyed looking at every single one of your faces. You were having the time of your lives. Well done.
I mean, just so much energy. I loved it when you just all went nuts in the middle. I just think it was just beautifully organised chaos.
Yes. Yeah,
fantastic.
Natural, real, each and every one of you gave everything you had, and yes, be what you want to be.
I really like that chorus.
Yes, a great
song. It's a good song. You know what I love about this choir is that every single one of these kids loves being in this choir.
Yes.
And for me, it's the best feeling in the world. When you see kids like this owning the stage, doing whatever you want, because that's what it's all about. Yes. Bruno.
Yes, yes, yes.
Alicia.
Well, you've inspired me today, so I'm saying yes!
Amanda.
Yes!
If they get four, this could go off.
Let me think about this for a moment. It's four yeses.